welcome to Preschool Genius. In this video, we're going to learn about astronauts. An astronaut is a very special kind of scientist who gets to go to space. They travel in a special spacecraft called a rocket, which takes them high above the Earth and into space. Astronauts are like brave explorers who go where no one else has gone before. When astronauts are in space, they get to do lots of exciting things. They float around because there is no gravity in space, which means they can fly and do flips. They also get to do experiments to learn more about space and how it affects our bodies. They might study how plants grow in space, or how our bones and muscles change when there is no gravity. Astronauts have to be very smart and learn a lot of things before they can go to space. They learn about science, math, and how to fix things. They also have to be really fit and healthy because space travel can be tough on their bodies. They train in special places on Earth to get ready for their space missions. When astronauts go to space, they wear special suits called spacesuits. These suits keep them safe and help them breathe because there is no air in space. They also wear helmets to protect their heads. Sometimes, astronauts go outside of their spaceship for a spacewalk, and during a spacewalk, they can fix things, do experiments, or explore new places. Astronauts have to stay in a special place called the International Space Station, or ISS. It's like a big laboratory floating in space. They eat special space food, sleep in sleeping bags that stick to the wall, and have to exercise to keep their bodies strong. Even though astronauts are far away in space, they can talk to people on Earth. They have special devices that allow them to send messages and pictures back home. They can even make phone calls from space. Astronauts stay in space for a certain amount of time, and then they come back to Earth. When they come back, they have lots of stories to share about what they saw and did in space. They help us learn more about the universe and how we can explore it. So, being an astronaut is a really cool job. It's all about exploring space, doing experiments, and learning new things. Maybe one day, some of you might become astronauts and explore space too. That's it. I hope you enjoyed learning about astronauts with me today. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.